Copper Hill. Good boy. Good heel. Leave it. Leave it. Good. Copper sit. Good sit. Good boy. Very nice. Good. Copper down. Good down. Good boy. Leave it. Good. Good. Leave it. Good. Good. Leave it. Good. Copper, leave it. Leave it. Good. Leave it. Good. Leave it. Good boy. Very nice. Good. Copper, come. Good front. Good boy. So I want him to go in front of me and automatically offer that sit. Good boy. Good. I'm going to make him work for some of his lunch. Leave it. Good. Take. Very good boy. Leave it. Good boy. Take. Good. Good front. Good boy. Very nice. Leave it. Copper, look. Good look. Good. Good boy. Good. So Matthew, I wanted to give you a little insight into what our home sessions look like. Let me address this because you just went into it down. Good boy. Quit sit. Good. Especially on rainy days. And it's been raining the majority of this last part of this week. So he keeps breaking his sit because one little piece of kibble dropped. Good boy. We just want to reinforce and praise when he gets back into that sit. Leave it. Good. Okay. Look. Good boy. Good. Good boy. Heel. Good. Copper sit. Good sit. Very nice. Good. Copper sit. Good. Good sit. Good. I'm not encouraging that because as an adult, he's going to be at the height of the kid's size. And so I only want to encourage when his feet are on the flat ground for me to pet him and acknowledge him at that point. Heel. Good boy. Copper, come. Come. Good front. Very nice. Good front. Good look. Come. Leave it. Copper, come. Good boy. Front. Good look. Good front. Good. Come. Good boy. Front. Good front. Good look. Yes. Good. Good boy. Leave it. Look. Good look. Take. Good boy. Very nice. Sit. Good sit.